You'll have to excuse me, I mean, I've just been travelling a long way and I'm just pretty tired myself right now. I'm just fed up with these things. You know, if you see that thief again, just shout out thief, right? And I'll just try again, but just you excuse me, just to take a little bit of a rest, just a minute. Oh, dear, I'm so absolutely tired of all this chasing. I've been doing it for years and put on a bit of weight and stuff, but, you know, it's one of those things. My job is basically I find treasure. How many of you love finding treasure, huh? Yes? You got some treasure? Well, you know, I've been all over the place, all over the world, I find all kinds of incredible treasures. One of these, you know, you can go. It seems like gold. How many of you like gold, huh? There's all kinds of gold. I've been to all kinds of places and found amazing jewels. Here we have some very rare purple diamonds, if that. They're actually extremely rare, so I keep these on myself at all times. And then you also pick up all kinds of other relics. I've been down to the pyramids. You find this one's one of my favourites. Again, what a rare one, that one. But I've also got little friends as well. This one's my favourite little friend here. It's Hairy Henry. I hate snakes, but I love spiders. I hate this. This one, I just keep to myself. He keeps me company at night, so I can sleep better with him. But I just want to tell you a story, I suppose. One of the favourite stories I have is a story all about treasure. All about treasure. One of those stories, I know you've heard it before. But it's about a man. And this man, he'd walk every single day off to work. As he'd be walking across, his usual way every single day. One day he went past a field and he tripped over. It wasn't a handful. And he found something down there that was sparkling in the ground. So he went down and he bent down, dug a little bit. What was it I tripped over? As he bent down, he found just one of the things on the ground. As he opened it, wow. Because when you find treasure, we thought, well, I'll put it down, nobody else has seen me, I'll bury it again. I think I know the person who owns this field. And so straight away he went off, he took all his gold, he took everything he owned, and he went down to the person who owned that field and said, will you sell me that field? And the guy said, well, how much are you going to get for me? He said, I'll give you everything I've got. And so he took all his gold, all his belongings, and gave all of his treasure to this man who owned the field. He went back to the field and he dug up his treasure once again. And he found so much more of it, how precious it was. But you know, one of the things, that's one of my favourite stories, because even though we go around the world, we can find all kinds of treasure like gold and diamonds and rubies and rare relics, like mummified hands and so on, things like that. One treasure that's more special than anyone else. Any other treasure you can find in the whole universe, there's a treasure that we can have more precious than gold, rubies, and diamonds. Do you want to know what that is?
Yeah.
I found it. I have found the treasure of the universe, not just the treasure of this earth, but of the universe. And that treasure, you know where it can be found? Shall I tell you? I don't know, I think I might keep it to myself, to be honest.
No.
All right, I'll tell you where I find that treasure. That treasure, we find in a very simple place. That treasure can be found, I'm not going to show you my hairy chest, but right here. Right here. The most precious treasure you can ever find is right here. And that treasure was when you let the Creator of all things, the Creator of the universe, coming into here. That is the greatest treasure I have ever found. I'm telling you the truth. Many years ago, I used to think about these things. I used to run after treasure. These things are so precious to me. Nice place, diamonds, rubies, having lots and lots of things. But I realized, no, the most precious thing, I was once challenged by this creative. Some people, I heard a person the other day say, well, you know, if only we had a money tree. If only we had a tree, it was just, how many of you ever used that expression? We don't have a money tree in the garden, yes? Have you used that with your children? Well, it's true, but I tell you, there's one who not only is like, he's not a money tree, but it's like everything of your needs. Everything, every blessing you can imagine. There is someone. Wouldn't you rather know the source of all blessing and all riches? Of all adventure? Wouldn't you? And I was once challenged that way, and I thought, well, okay, if it's true, is this like fairy tales? But I remember saying, if you're true, if you are the source of all blessing, of all of what the universe is about, then come to my heart. And that's what he did, and that changed my life. You see, that's the difference I found between all the treasure and the things and all the things that people say, is that when this person, the Lord God, comes into your heart, he makes all the difference. And I'm saying, what have we got to lose? But everything to gain. And I'm telling you, I never used to believe that. I thought it was fairy tales until I was changed by everything that God came into my heart. And I want to say today, if you want the richest treasure, if you want the greatest blessing, if you want the source of the universe in your heart, I am not joking, then you just challenge in the same way. So if you are real, if you are the source of all the blessing, if you are the creator of this universe, then come into my heart. And that is real treasure. Mind you, I still chase treasure in past time. Where's that thief gone? Hey, have you seen that? Hey, come out with that stuff. Hey, come here. Come here. Oh, I love when they catch a good thief, eh? It's you, isn't it, you horror? Yeah, the best thing about treasure is that you can share it.
Well, I'll hand you over to another wonderful treasure. It's going to be the South of Boston.